think you can tell when something's been crafted from the heart. It's almost like a silent language spoken by those who obsess over the details. I find myself searching for inspiration all over the world, but most of the time, I find it in craft. Whether that's accidental or purposeful, there's something so inspiring about things that feel like they've been created from the soul.